days of this world are through. When I've come home to you, my master, what will I do? Will I ever rise from kneeling at your feet? Will I fall and touch the hem of your garment? Will I stand before you clothed in grace? Could I bear the glory of your face? I will bow my head and down on bended knee. I will humble myself before. And when I kiss the wounds that you suffered, what will